Hey guys, Enrix from Germany here, that's where the accent comes from, and it's a theme song takeover, Amphibia, 8-bit style. I love 8-bit style. I had a Game Boy when I was young and I dig it, and I still love those kind of 8-bit versions of popular songs and whatever, and the Amphibia theme, of course, I'm in! Let's go! Three, two, one, and go!
Hey, Ann, what's the haps?
Oh, hey, Sprig. This weird video game showed up on my phone.
Theme song takeover? Ooh, let's play.
Yeah, let's play. The way you press play. Ooh. Yay. Oh, God. It's like Zelda or whatever. Ah. Oh. Now this song. This is a bit different than the actual intro. Thought we would see the exact same scenes, but no. There's variety. At least a bit. Oh my god, that makes me nostalgic. Cool, the graphics, I love it. Oh, look at Bonnie, she's so cute. Where are the other people of Wadwood?
Kids, what are you doing? I thought I told you to clean the bathroom. There are spiders all over the place.
Yeah.
Huh? Sorry, Hop Pop. Anne found this cool game on her phone. I was actually just about to play.
No more phone till no more spiders.
Yes, Hop. They come back in here, sit there, and still play it. Yeah. Oh wow. What a trickster.
Oh no, I can't spray.
At least this was just a game, right? Right? This won't happen in real life. Please don't make this be foreshadowing. Okay, I had fun. It was cute and pretty much what I expected it to be, but also not being the intro's exact same scenes just in 8-bit, it was a bit different, and I liked that a lot. Also, the sounds were kind of cool, the graphics really beautiful. That would be a game that I would play. How about you? Write down in the comments. Now, that's it for now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Oh god. My brain has melted. Shout out to my patrons. Especially my heroes of another dimension, Eric Luce, Samuel Nedstrom, Nitaku, Taylor, Rosa the Killer, and Soulless Ginger. And now it's time to say, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one, and see you on the other side. Andy out.